yesterday I was in my bathtub minding my own business. I was on the phone and suddenly I just like, there was this cat in the bath with me. We haven't figured out whether he jumped in or fell in because I was like on my phone at the time and it was just like cat. He was just standing there like this. He didn't try and jump out. He didn't do anything. He just stood there. His nose was like literally like hovering under at the waterline. I was like freaked out. I picked him up, butt naked, and then like threw him out of the bathtub. Hey guys, it's Wenji. Welcome back and hi hugs. So today we're gonna see if my cats have any fashion sense. I'm gonna get them to pick my outfits and you know what? I'm hoping it's not gonna be a disaster. We're gonna put them head to head in a challenge. Coco versus Bumbaa. Who styles me better? Alright guys, so I picked out a bunch of very different looks and styles. Shoes are ready and laid out. Let's get them to pick my shoes. These are the Dior high top. I literally love these so much. I hardly wear them. These are the patent black Doc Martens. These are like the kid's size because I can literally fit
in kid's size.
These are perfect for me. And I thought I'd throw in these Louboutins that I have. They are definitely not very comfortable to wear. All these dinner shoes. Sneakers that I got impulsively because they got diamonds on them and their platform and their sneakers. Like literally everything I want in a shoe. Pick my shoes. Oh, no? No shoes. Wait, where are you guys going? Come back. Oh, there's some drama. What's going on? Time for them to pick my bottoms. This pair of shorts are from Off-White. They're limited edition, so hopefully someone will pick this. Also, these jeans, I remember I used to wear all the time. They're from Topshop. They fit really, really well, but I feel like
I don't fit in these anymore, so hopefully they don't pick it.
I also threw in a few pair of denim shorts because, you know, I cannot live without my denim shorts. So there's like a black pair and this pair.
Nope.
That one? Tops are laid out. These are all neutral. Let's see what they're gonna pick. Oh, it's a quick choice. Oh, yellow? All right, guys, let's see if they want me to pair a jacket with this look or not. Some of these jackets are a bit crazy. So, Coco Bumbaa, you ready? Are we ready to pick the jacket? As you can see, Coco added this to my pile. He just wanted it.
And this one.
Something I would wear in sort of like a music video kind of vibe.
Styles today.
I have this denim jacket, which you see me wearing a lot in my videos. I bought this from Korea, just from like a store near the station. They're inexpensive and the quality is pretty good. This one I was totally gonna wear for a music video at one point, but I didn't ever get to, but this is from Japan. This one as well is a really cool army top. This is a totally different vibe. It could literally be a disaster today. Cats, please.
Nope.
Ah, the army jacket. Good choice. It's very bright. We're gonna start wearing these now. Good job styling. So they've been wanting more treats, so I'm like, how can I give them more treats? So I decided to give them a bonus round where they pick an accessory for another treat. This is my mini Chanel bag, which I absolutely love to take with me all the time. Also, I'm like, I have this habit of putting too much in my bag, so this restricts me from carrying too much stuff. I got this really cute beret from Zara that I really like. This one is a Off-White limited edition bag. You can get in Paragon, Singapore. Thank you for that, Off-White. This one is a Gucci hat I've bought but never ever worn, so maybe today we'll change that. LV backpack and my favorite LA MLB hat, which you can see is really worn out because I've like just worn it every single day. Bonus round for treats. You want the beret? Are you sure that goes with the outfit? Are you absolutely sure that goes with your outfit?
Yeah!
Coco, it's your time to shine. Accessories for treats. You pick one, you get a treat. You don't want a treat? You don't want to pick an accessory? Oh, I knew you were the best, Coco. Alright, now all the outfits are picked. It is time to wear them and show them off. I hope they look good, guys. There are some questionable picks, Boomba.
Why did you pick the last accessory? You just wanted a tree. I knew it.
Alright guys, I'm actually kind of impressed with Boomba's choice. Like, the red top and the jeans I would normally match myself. A few questionable items with this outfit is the beret. Let me know down below if you like the addition of the beret to this outfit or not. I would think the pink and the red would have clashed a little bit. I was like a little bit worried about that. It's actually not too bad. I feel like the pink gives it like a nice pop to this outfit. Singlet top definitely needed a jacket, so I'm like, good choice, Boomba, good choice. I'm gonna give this outfit like a 7 out of 10. I think it deserves a 7 out of 10. Let me know down below what you guys would rate Boomba's styling skills, and let's change into the next one. All right, what do you think?
Catch up style.
How would you rate it?
8, 7? Better than some of the stuff that you wear normally.
Hey. I kind of love the masculine jacket with the feminine heels. Like, I really love the cargo pants with heels look, and he's kind of like got that kind of vibe with this outfit. I feel like a white top would have like really pulled this look together, like either a pop of color on the top or a pop of color on the bottom. Let me know how you think Coco did as well, if you're liking this whole feminine slash masculine vibe going on. 7.5 out of 10? I'm a hard marker, all right? Go down below, let me know what you would give Coco for this outfit in terms of like a rating. Let's see how Max reacts to this. Max!
Oh, this one seems to fit more until I look at the shoes. I want to say summer minus the jacket.
Who do you think picked this one?
I think Coco picked this one. I was too lazy to wear those shoes.
What would you rate this outfit?
Yeah, I'd give it an 8 as well.
Oh, they're tied for you.
Yeah.
Alright guys, I'm in my outfit with nowhere to go. So today I was planning to do a bit of reading and chilling out on the couch.
So I guess I'm wearing this outfit.
I can grab my book. Welcome to my office area. It's very messy. Please don't have a look around. I will clean it one day and show you guys. You know what? I hired an interior designer to come in and kind of fill it up a little bit more because it's kind of empty. As you can see, if you guys haven't checked out my empty house tour, definitely check it out. So I'm gonna go make myself some tea. Lovely things to be doing in heels. Feeling fancy. Got my favorite Starbucks mug. So I have quit coffee, guys. I also try and drink like caffeine-free tea during the afternoon. It's the afternoon now. I mean, I wake up in the afternoon. If you guys wanna see like a morning routine or like what I do in a day, let me know. We got some matcha, but that's got caffeine in it, so we ain't doing that right now. Oh, this. We are doing some chamomile tea. I know it's not evening time, but it's like one of the only teas that I have that doesn't have caffeine. Thank you, Twinings Chamomile. All right, in you go. Come to my giant couch. This smells so good. This book is called Peak. It explains to you how... Hi, Bones. Basically, it teaches you how to like practice something quicker. So I've been trying to find a way to practice my singing and my vocals and like writing and basically everything quicker. You don't want to waste time here. So I'm reading this book to see if there's any methods I can apply to learn things faster, because why not? I would recommend it if you guys want to find out how to optimize your learning and stuff. Highly recommend. I'm like a huge book nerd anyways. This is totally my vibe. Ah, that's so hot. Why am I so impatient? Yeah, so that was like my afternoon, just chilling out, reading. I'm gonna go do some work now, check my emails. The life of a YouTuber. Tell me if you wanna know what's behind the scenes. Come to my office, this is where I do all my work. This is my microphone and everything I use to record. I started writing songs. This is also where I film my gaming stuff, so that's my gaming chair on my wall. So that's been really, really fun, and yeah, let's go do some work. Coco, mommy's wearing your outfit around the house. What do you think? You like it? You chose it. Cute? Mommy look cute around the house? Snuggles time. Gotta head out to dinner. So let's take this outfit for a drive outside. Coco's still loving the shoes. He hasn't been able to let these shoes go. Alright guys, so that's my cats pick my outfits. How did you think they did? I'm gonna let you fam decide who won, Boomba or Coco. Go down below, comment who you think won this round. They're gonna do some more challenges and we're gonna keep score as to who's gonna be winning. Don't forget they have their own YouTube channel, Munchkin. I'll link it down below. Let me know what else you want my cats to do down below. Also, I just launched a new song, Thing You Want, so don't forget to check out my music channel. There's a teaser there, and also there's a link to the actual music video. I sing in Hindi, which is crazy. There's an English version coming up super soon in about a week and a half. I'll remind you guys, but put November 20th in your calendar because Thing You Want in English is gonna come out then on my music channel. Just search Wenji Music. Also, if you wanna see what I get up to during the week and more stories of my cute little cats, because I story them all the time, follow me on Instagram and my socials. All right, love you guys so much, and I'll be back with a new video next week. Bye! Mwah, love you. Bonus treat! Want your bonus treat? It's worth it?
Yeah!
No bonus treat, Coco. No bonus treat.